PEGI 7.
DNA Media.
We lose our only lead. Let's hurry after him.
Please deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle.
Yeah, it's a little less than we planned, thanks to those interfering Avengers. Now, open up! We need to bump the next phase of the plan up the schedule.
Please deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle. Insufficient vibranium detected in receptacle. Door mechanism not engaged. If you have misplaced your vibranium sample, say yes to initiate vibranium search protocol. Otherwise, say no and await retribution from your immediate supervisor. Vibranium samples detected in nearby vicinity. Insufficient vibranium detected in receptacle. Door mechanism not engaged. If you have misplaced your vibranium sample, say yes to initiate vibranium search protocol. Otherwise, say no and await retribution from your immediate supervisor. System now entering sleep mode. Not that I'm dropping hints or anything, but, you know, hurry up.
Kang surveillance drone now approaching. living up to the expectations of our glorious leader, Kang.
Break out the good vibranium claw, you've got company.
El Hydra, huh? Anyway, now maybe we can finally catch up to Claw.
Quickly, let's head in.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any odder around here, with Knights Kingdoms and Jungles being our new neighboring districts, I can exclusively reveal a new dark side to Chronopolis. A twisted, tyrannical, totalitarian Hydra version of our beloved Manhattan. How and when this happened, who can say? All J. Jonah Jameson knows is this corrupted Hydra-run Big Apple is collaborating with Kang. Any friend of Kang, though, faces a red, white, and blue pasting from a real New Yorker, who also happens to be an Avenger. Captain America, who, along with Black Panther, is hot on the heels of Claw and the stolen Wakandan vibranium as they press on to the Hydra airship for answers. Hydra still use airships? Yeah, balloons are real scary.
You know, I never thought I'd end up working for a totalitarian regime. Funny how things turn out.
Yeah, but it's not all bad. Look at this logo. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Pretty cool, I guess. Although it should have 8 arms, surely. Being an octopus.
Hey, you know what? You're right. I never thought of that.
Claw must be around somewhere, along with that vibranium.
Ah, Captain America, nice of you to join us. You cease to exist here, in the glorious world of Hydra, but the meddlings of Kangmina must put up with your star-spangled nonsense once more.
Giving Claw a hand, Zola?
A little joke, very good. Soon you will be laughing on a different side of your face. Alert! Intruders detected in lower sector 5A. Hail Hydra!
Come on, let's move out before the welcoming committee arrives.
Going somewhere, Captain Rogers? There's no place you can hide on this ship.
Every setback is a chance to learn.
All available Hydra agents report for duty.
Now. Huh? One of those things again? Not exactly my specialty.
Expecting you.
Oh, you have not. Quit trying to be cool. Okay. Maybe he was expecting us.
Perhaps we can use Claw's lasers to our advantage.
You win this round.
We're clear. Quickly, after him.
It appears that our path is blocked yet again.
Gotta admit, these Hydra guys are pretty good at making barricades out of random junk.
Stay focused. Look for something we can use to get past.
Agents of Hydra, now is your chance. Attack! Attack!
You're right. A well-aimed throw of my shield should get them down.
An impressive throw, Captain Rogers.
Hey, thanks.
Gravity booster. Here we go.
Well, that worked.
Probably should have given you guys a little heads up about that. My bad.
Appears to be a control panel for the gate on the platform above.
I see it. Need a lift?
Yes. Thank you, Captain.
Okay, team. Get ready. Claw's just up ahead.
He will pay for his treachery.
Why do I suddenly have a really bad feeling about this?
Boy, I could use a superhero right now. I think this cements Dan the Man as the king of cameos. Excelsior!
You have made it this far, but no farther! I will eliminate you all!
Stand down, Claw! You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that.
Huh?
fools are testing my patience! To get on my nerves!
Uh-oh. Look out, guys!
This bird before they convert the rest of the vibranium.
Baron Zemo.
Another friend of yours?
You could say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Got it.
Zemo! Captain America! It's been too long! Kang said you'd come calling!
Did he now?
Goodness for rocket power.
Got a parachute? Gone!
So, you know how to fly this thing?
Sure. No problem.
Zemo's just up ahead.
I see him. Shoot down those missiles!
Got it! Time to take care of a little bit. Watch out, Cap! Incoming fire!
Uh-oh! We've got company!
Gotta try and shake them off somehow.
You didn't spot my little friend, did you?
Where did these guys come from?
Thank you.
out, boys!
Looks like we're getting someone. Keep firing!
No! No! This is not possible!
It's nearly over.
Nice shooting.
Nice mess.
Greetings, friends. Miss Marvel gave tell of your peril. Captain Marvel and I will pursue Kang.
Agreed. All head back to Avengers Mansion when you're done.
After you?
No. After you. After her.
Excelsior!
Is that foul stench?
A swamp? I've got this!
Looks like someone has beaten thee to it.
Have at thee!
Thor, no!
My apologies. I mistook thee for a hideous swamp creature.